I remember years ago when I went to York Hall to watch ABA finals, and I was only about 12 or 13, and I never ever thought I'm going to be fighting in there for the British Lionheart in a few years. So it's great, you know what I mean? There's been so many professional shows there, loads of title fights, and just the atmosphere there, boss, it's closed in. You've got the balcony up there, people are shouting. Just can't wait to weigh in and then box the next day.